The defendant pleaded non-guilty. He didn't do what the prosecution attributes to him. His admission was taken under force. It was not taken under his own volition, and he wants to exclude it.
It is quite an extraordinary experience to be sitting within a few yards of the soldier who allegedly shot my son. It is quite a surreal experience, but we do feel it's extremely important that one of us is here to focus absolutely on what is going on out here.
بس ما في بس ما في